There is. It's called art for art's sake. In 19th century France, it was a slogan that the bohemian artists used to shout at their critics.
Here we go.
Okay, listen, I got the keys to the bus, all right? It's a long walk back to Memphis. They were rebels, and they believed that there is nothing more dignified, more honorable than beauty, created for the sake of itself and the satisfaction of the artist. And make no mistake, we are artists.
We are athletes.
We are bobbleheads.
Tonight we have the chance to create something spectacular. Not for the trophies or the applause or the greater glory of a bunch of football players. Tonight we do it for us.
Hellcats, I know this is usually Savannah's job, but let's punch it!
Pretending, no hope, no love, no glory, no happiness.